woman won a modern day to the mystery of this many things. They murdered something.
Okay, hit.
Not something normal that we do. What are we doing, Connor?
We're playing a wiffle ball game with tennis balls.
We didn't hear him. He said we are doing a wiffle ball video, except with tennis balls.
Oh, sorry.
But anyway, it's going to be a very fun game, I think. Also, the winner is bragging right at something else. Anyway, stay tuned and enjoy the video.
Now, let's get to know the players.
Brandon Deloney, Roblox University.
Cody Walton, Michigan State University.
Noah Gross, Yale Bend.
Orlando University, Michigan.
Luke Lytle, Roblox University. Annika Gatke, Michigan State University.
Callan Perrier, Michigan State University.
Connor Gross, Mott Community College University.
Colin Uguire, Ninja Travis Scott, Fortnite University.
Tyler Walton, Michigan State University.
Emma Lytle, Michigan University.
Mackenzie Croft, Michigan!
And I have given the honors to Brandon Deloney for the coin flip.
Good luck to both teams, but mostly red. Red, you get to call it in the air.
Head, tails.
Tails.
Batting first for the blue team is Callan Perrier. Pitching first, Owen Lytle. Playing first base, we have Anna. Outfield, we have Brandon Deloney. Noah Gross, and we have Luke, and they're all out there. Second pitch, count is 0-1 after a foul. One light up, winds up. It's pop up. He's gonna run out. He's safe. Now batting, Connor J. Gross after a single. Callan. Third pitch, 2-0 count. Solid hit.
Oh, now up to bat. Colin Elwire.
Now up to bat, Kylie. After a pop up by me. We'll see what she can do. Hopefully she can send him home. She switches to a bigger bat. Third pitch. Strike three. That's two outs. Inning is over.
Number one batter for Team Red, Brandon Deloney. Pitching for the blue team is Connor Gross.
Count 3-1.
Oh, hit away! Nice hit, first hit of the day for Team Red at first.
Batting for Team Red at second, Cody Walton. Count is 0-2.
Hit away, fell, but she dropped it! Ground rule double, it's in the trees. Oh, but she did find it.
Up, Luke the Duke. 0-1 is the count. Oh, dang.
Oh, no, count the points.
Score is 3-0, bottom of one. Anna, batting for Team Red. Count 1-2. Oh, strike three.
Now up to bat, Emma Lytle. Count is 0-1.
What a hit. That is going to be a single.
Now up to bat, Mackenzie Gross. Owen Lytle for the pitch again. Nice hit. It's gonna be a base hit. She's now up to bat. Callan Perrier, back to the top of the order for blue team. One light open for pitch number one.
Absolutely destroyed.
Second pitch. It's single. It is going to be a single. And that is one run on the board for blue team.
Pitch pitch three.
Long after the thrill of living is gone. Oh, yeah, we still have to
go. Count on one. Line drive shot.
Get there.
Safe. And little dribbler.
Get there.
Everyone safe.
Oh my gosh! Yes, sir!
Let's go! After that 3-1, three-run shot by Noah Gross, score is 6-1. Count is full on Owen Lytle. And, goes out swinging on strike three. Count is still 0-2. Strike three, got him swinging. Kylie with the third strikeout of the day.
All right. What a missile. Just hits it. First. What a hit! It's the force out. Double play.
Count 1-2. And hit ball. Should be an out. Hit the ball, drop. We're gonna have to go to review.
There's the pitch. That's gonna be a single. Third pitch. It's in the air. And it is caught for the out by Anna. One out.
Now up to bat, Conaway. Pitch 4.
Also, a new pitcher, Kellen Oguayers, came in for the blue team. To pitch. Oh, right over me.
Out.
1-2. Here's pitch. Oh, and he got him a strike three.
Seems a little upset. Foul ball hits him in the head. And he is set. Not a gross note to that. His brother pitching to him. And what a nice single. 2-2 count. She hits it. Everyone is safe. Apparently you cannot steal home. That is on me.
Final score, 6-1. The red team has won. Supposed to be 5 innings, but crazy. Congratulations, guys.
Yes! Dubs all day.